starts to try a little full court pressure here, but the pass up beats it, and McHenry will try the three, and he will connect.
Here's McHenry bringing it up the floor. Takes it up all the way to the rack. Good and
one. By McHenry.
Court with it again, McHenry. McHenry takes it into the lane, a runner up, good and one.
McHenry got loose around the pit, drives into the hole, and scores it. He'll come up the floor for the Bears of Pikeville. On the drive, back in the auto with the baseline cut off by Fox. Now to Sonny, long three, got it. Gone the second half. Board to the right side, out front to McHenry, picked up by Bryant. Now he's going to fire from long range, and he got it, his third three of the night.